I've experienced everything here. I've become a grandmaster in Waikanae. I've also had a lot of my career highlights here.
Now, whenever I come here, I feel very much at peace. So that's a huge reason why I come back almost every year.
Wijk kind of feels like a second home to me. You know, it's a good way to start the year and I always look forward to it.
Yeah, you never know what you get here.